There is nothing quite like match day inside a football stadium, especially when there's so much on the line. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's Millwall, and they take on the Columbus Crew.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, there's a living, breathing example of positional sense. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Ball is loose. Well, not a great ball played in. And held by the keeper at the second time of asking.
Well, he's just pulled off a great first save there. Now they can all calm down.
A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. He's going forward well here. That's not a bad ball. Well, the assistant referee had the flag up.
Well, he's only got eyes on the ball, so he's just strayed offside there.
Brian. Tanganga. McNamara. Great vision to switch the play. Michael Obafemi. Zian Fleming. Tanganga. Joe Bryan. Jake Cooper now. Fleming. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Nice looking pass. Diego Rossi. Might be onto something with that ball. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Opportunity it is. The net is staring him in the face, and it's in! 1-0, they breached the defence. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Juan Camilo Hernandez. Magnificent defending. Cooper. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Obafemi. Well, potential danger. McNamara. Leonard now. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. And he's made headway. Must be. Oh, the post denied him. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Brilliant save. Trying to deliver it accurately and knocked out of there. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Can they use their pace? In position. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure that... ...are not pegged back. And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Putting his body on the line. And a no-nonsense clearance. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been clinical. They will certainly be happy going in at half-time.
You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, that was a decent effort, and you just sense a goal's coming here.
Oh, they've lost it. Difficult to stop him. Teammates in the middle. Can he get one back? And still an opportunity. And there's a quality defender in action. Michael Obafemi. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Jafet Tanganga. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Michael Obafemi. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Could pull one back here. And there is the goal! Well, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum now. We're back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Oh, he's gone for goal, and danger still. Opportunity still there, and that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. This could be the equaliser. Stuff from two down, they're right back in this. So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Now, let's see what they can do here. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Obafemi. That's a good-looking ball. Will he play it in? Well, it's a very attractive passing sequence. Ryan Leonard. Obafemi. Advantage played. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. He's going forward well here. Can he finish? And saved by the keeper. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. And he read it superbly. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. A running room in the wide position. Honeyman. And a chance for him on the flank. Giving them a different option by moving in field. This looks more than decent. Surely! And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Able to get a body in the way. Getting forward. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. He could pick out a teammate. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Promising attack, this. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Very real chance. Oh, body in the way, crucially. This corner could be useful to them. Gives it a go. Well, body in the way. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Bradshaw. A real opening now. And it's gone in. The team's separated by...